fleet was near the end of the war, and after 4,000 years, the Core Empire stood on the brink of final victory over the Arm Rebellion. Arm forces throughout the galaxy were overwhelmed by the superior numbers and firepower of the ruthless Core. Their bid for freedom nearly lost. The battered remnants of the Arm military clustered in the single star system which contained its home world, Empyrean. Empyrean too would have fallen were it not for the skill of the sole surviving Arm commander. A shrewd tactician and resourceful warrior, the commander took advantage of the system's relative isolation and was able to keep the enemy at bay. Arm troops weathered wave after wave of Core attacks, and it seemed as though they would be able to do so indefinitely. The stalemate ended when a small Core insertion team managed to slip through planetary defenses and establish the last of a chain of space-folding galactic gates which led directly to the surface of Empyrean. A decoy engagement was staged at the Arm outpost on the outer planet of Calibran in order to lure the commander away from Empyrean, leaving the planet virtually defenseless. The invasion began. Although they had managed to free the captured gate and return their commander to Imperion, armed troops continued to weather attacks by Core forces in increasing numbers. It became apparent that the Core had managed to construct a Kaibot lab somewhere on Imperion itself and was building an army as fast as it could.
Thank you. Thank you.